was your favorite teacher?
Miss Anderson.
And what grade did she teach you?
She taught me kindergarten.
And what grade are you in now?
Second grade.
So why is Miss Anderson your favorite teacher?
Because she taught me stuff like math, and if she asked us a question, if we got the wrong answer, she didn't give up. She keeps on asking. But other teachers, they do the opposite. Sometimes they give up and they get another smart person in the class. But if somebody, they got the wrong answer, she won't give up. She will keep asking.
So if you could tell her thank you, what would you say?
I would say thank you for teaching all the stuff that you have taught us. And thank you for not giving up on us.